Welcome to the spring broadcast.
Let's see what's happening around our school.
I'll be the last one standing, two hands in the air, I'm a champion. You'll be looking up at me when it's over. I live for the battle, I'm a soldier. Yeah, I'm a fighter like Rocky. Put your flag on your back like Ali. Yeah, I'm the greatest, I'm stronger. Bet my dues, can't lose, I'm my own, yeah.
Have to say about our newest teacher, Ms.
Sietzma. Hey, I'm Ms. Sietzma, and I'm the new fourth grade teacher at Viola Gibson.
We're going to get to know about our new fourth grade teacher. What do you like about Viola Gibson?
There's many things I like about Viola Gibson. One thing I really like is that us teachers, we have a really nice community, and just as the students as a whole, they're a great bunch, so it makes it so easy to do your job.
What was your favorite subject at school?
My favorite subject when I was in school, and still now, I really like math.
Who was your favorite teacher in school and why?
My favorite teacher in school was my first grade teacher. Her and I had a really good relationship, so I think that helped us, I don't know, just enjoy the grade year a lot better.
Why did you become a teacher?
I became a teacher because of that first grade teacher. Since she was my favorite teacher and I saw such an impact that she made on me, I thought that I want to make an impact on so many other kids.
What are your long-term goals?
My long-term goals, well, granted that I've only been teaching for maybe 2 months now. In the future though, I definitely want to get my master's to pursue that and just keep teaching on a way.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Guess what? The puppet show is back. Let's see this puppet show with Brooklyn, Abby, Julia, Ramsey, and Kenley.
Kids, who can answer my math question? 2 + 6. Hey, Reggie, you have your hand up. Why don't you share?
It's 8.
Good job. Recess, get in the line.
What's up?
I have no one to play with.
Well, do you want to come play with my class?
Yeah, that sounds so fun.
Let's go.
Hey, do you want to play with us?
Yeah.
Okay, what should we play?
We can play tag, hide and seek, or even go to swing.
Yeah, that all sounds fun. We could break it up. We still have lots of time at recess.
Yeah, that sounds
good.
Yeah!
Woo!
Yay. Oh, yeah! Woo!
Message of this puppet show was to always include others and make new friends.
Always good to make new friends!
Let's introduce the spring break birthdays.
Too, yeah. They say it's your birthday. have to say about Tuesday pictures?
On Tuesday was 2/22/22. Let's see some pictures from Tuesday.
Let's look at some pictures from our Valentine's Day party.
Gators, great job earning all those tickets.
The bingo party looked like a lot of fun. Keep earning those tickets.
Here are some pictures from our all-school bingo party.
Let's see what Bendy, Evie, and Mila have to say about jokes.
How do you get a squirrel to like you?
How?
You act like a nut.
Why didn't the skeleton go to the party?
Why?
Because he didn't have a body to go with it.
Why did the bicycle fall over?
Why?
Because it was too tired.
Who always has a date on Valentine's Day? A calendar.
Two pickles fell onto the floor. What did one pickle say to the other pickle?
What?
Deal with it.
What does the alphabet and the post office have in common?
What?
They both have letters.
Call a bear that stopped eating.
What?
A stuffed bear.
What do you call a goldfish with no G's?
What?
An old fish.
Why did the children cross the playground? To get to the other slide.
We broadcast this year. Is that a lucky leprechaun? Can I make a wish?
Yes, but you only get one wish.
To have a great rest of the year.
I can't do that, but the Gibson Gators can.